Deputy Rowe has taught me a dare decision making model. A dare decision making model. I wonder what I'll call maybe. Oh, I know whenever I'm in a situation of having to say no or yes to joy. Positive peer pressures. Positive or negative. Positive peers are always better. For example, one day outside on a weekend, you're at a park. Then these high schoolers come up to you and your friend. They ask you to try an alcoholic beverage. You have to think about it, but your friend overheard the conversation and comes running over and says, don't listen to them. We're trying out for the football team, and you can affect us in playing sports in school. So then you would just say, no thanks. Some people can't resist negative peer pressure. I know some ways to resist it. I would just ignore them and act like they're not even there. Or if I see them every day, I would try to avoid them.
If you're stuck in a tough situation, there's a way to get yourself out. It's called a dare decision making model. For example, let's say you are at your friend's house and he offers you a cigarette. Think of the dare decision making model stands for define, assess, respond, and then evaluate. To define, describe your problem, challenge, or opportunity. Think in your head, my friend wants me to smoke a cigarette. Then ask your assess your choices. I could smoke a cigarette or I could not take the offer. Then respond or make your choice. Last, evaluate. Review your decision. Think to yourself, did I make a good choice? It is important that you know about the consequences of your decision. It could be good or bad. I hope you make good decisions and your consequences are positive.
The thing I liked about Darren is that he will take his time and work with us to make sure that we are all going to be judged, and that makes me feel good. I, Kyle Davis, pledge that I will never ever do drugs, and if anyone ever offers me drugs, I will remember everything I learned in Darren. I also pledge to tell people who want to do drugs how bad they are and the consequences they will suffer from doing that.